In the yoga class tonight for Lindy Hop, we talked about just some fundamentals or some techniques of the swing out. First of all, being able to connect on three and four by taking our centers away from each other as if we had a big spring pushing us away right here. So the girls want to stay in place and keep their center back, and the leader wants to come in front, taking his center away from the girl. So that we connect here, we feel a good strong connection. So that when I move on five, we all move together five. So I'm out of the girl's way, she's back six, seven, and eight. And then applying that same idea to our three and four here, three and four, leaders kind of coming at an angle past the girl rather than just being straight here, but leaning away from her, taking our theory and taking our centers away. And then since we rotated less on four than we normally do, we rotate more on five. This arm is here against the body. Five, six, seven, and eight. So everything on that side of the body moves together. One, two, three, and four. Just this one, push my shoulder back. Five, six, seven, and eight. So we send the girl out with a good bit of power. And then we also play the parallel game, which just made up tonight. Just meaning that here, when the leaders turn on three, the girls want to keep their bodies parallel. So one, two, three, we're here, and then and four. For the girls, they're keeping their centers back. Okay, so that was all we did in the beginner class, and then in the intermediate class, we worked on connection and the idea of leading a rock step, compressing, compress, push, catch, bring back, da, da. And then we worked on rotational rock step, rock step, rock step. We talked about looking up, keeping our frames open so that our arms don't just hang down. Then we did this move here. Let's start on the side. So that we've got rock step in, rock step in, out. So just pushing a little harder from the center there to pop open. And then leading a rotational rock step, separate move, rock step. Girls connecting here so that as this shoulder goes back, the other shoulder comes forward. Pushing into here, making sure we have a connection. We didn't do this, but just if we wanted to move somewhere or go with it, then the girl has more connection points. So what we did do was rotate triple step, catching the girl here, and then rotating triple step, rock step. So looks like rock step or rock step, triple step, rock step. Great.